Facebook page Namo Again and a group called We Support Narendra Modi have shared photographs on social media with the message that in Melbourne, Australia, someone inspired by Narendra Modi has named his new Apple business after the PM and that this Apple will soon also be available in Indian markets. The photos and message are viral on Twitter and WhatsApp as well. A disappointing fact for fans of PM Modi, the Apples are not named after him, nor are they named after fugitives Nirav Modi or Lalit Modi. The official name for this variety of Italian apples is CIVG198. Information about this brand of apple is available on the website www.modiapple.com. AltNews found that the domain was registered in the year 2007, long before Mr. Narendra Modi became the Prime Minister of India. The website states they named these apples after the famous Italian painter Amedeo Modigliani, who died in 1920 and was called Modi by his friends. But the good news is, you will get to eat them, as the company has announced these apples will be launched in the subcontinent soon. If you get any news report, forward or rumour that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.